Well, hello there, Internet. What's going on, everybody? This is a new, different time, rather, for my typical live streams. Obviously, a lot of stuff going on, right? Everything's changing by the hour, all right? And I have said previously that I am only streaming on twitch.tv/BricksO'Brien, and that was a decision made to make it so I can focus on as many people as I can in the chat and give everyone a streaming experience they will enjoy. However, in an effort to make it so anyone can watch on any platform that they want to have the most people be entertained at one time, regardless of where you're watching, I want to have you watching the stream. So right now, it's available to everyone on YouTube, Mixer, Facebook, and Twitch at the same time. And there is also YouTube in slow mode. That way I don't get inundated with comments. So you can only chat once every 60 to 90 seconds. If you don't want to deal with that restriction, why don't you come over to Twitch? If you don't mind it, then go ahead. So hopefully all you are doing okay. And what we're going to do is play a little Minecraft. Are you ready, kids? Because I am. Oh. Perfect. What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Brian Saviano, a.k.a. Bricks O'Brien, coming at you from the internet. Here to entertain you no matter what's going on in life. You know, man? That's how it's going to be. Shout out to everyone who is here, of course. Especially those tuning in on Twitch. Like I said, yes, wherever you are watching, I want to make sure that you get the full live streaming experience that you can, wherever you prefer to watch. So there you go. Shout out to Katie Holm, Mind Turn, Loopy Show, Samuel, Ninja Master Gamer, the Dickey family. Where's Matt? I don't know, man. You know those people who got a brick instead of a brain? Yes, I do, Becky. Hello. John Wick and Redheaded Films and everyone else. So, doing some spring cleaning / organizing. No! We're going to be playing some Minecraft together. So, obviously, yes, a lot of stuff going on. And I want to make sure that through live streaming and all that, you know, I want to have as many people available to play games, not only with me, but with each other whenever possible. So, I re-upped the subscription to the Minecraft realm, changed it up, and we're going to be playing survival. So, yes, the shelves are bare right now because I need a spring clean / reorganize. So, yes, but this right here, it's not just a blank board. It's actually the poster from, that one Kevin Hinkle designed who was in the chat at least earlier. So I have my copy right here, 36x24. All right, it's a crazy, massive poster, almost as big as my ego. So if you want to get your own, you can go to the Teespring store there, man. Becky thought my name was Bricks O'Brien. No, it's Bricks O'Brien, because that's my name, Brian Saviano, a.k.a. Bricks O'Brien. So, save your old bananas and make banana bread. If I have bananas to begin with, Shelby, then I would. But unfortunately, I don't. 24x36 is huge for the poster size there. So yeah, it's really, really cool. I welcome a Brian live stream. I need more life distractions post haste. You got it, Big Kev Dog. I got you. So what's exactly happening in the stream? Well, I'm going to be doing some Minecraft survival. And Chris, Game Master, I have no idea. Matt is going to show up when he's going to show up. Any requests for Matt? I don't know, man. I have no clue at all. So whenever Matt shows up, he shows up and that's about it, right? It's all you can really hope for in life, in general, etc. All right. So let me change this. There we go. Cool. Just so I can keep everything balanced as the universe should be. Marita Wilson, hello. I took a hard nap. I'm still groggy and don't know if this is real life. Is this real life? Is this just fantasy? Call it a landslide, no escape from reality. No, this is reality. Brio, say something, I'll respond right away. I don't care what you do. Shout out to who just followed. Key Stingray. Thank you. Hello, Connor. Hi, Brian. Love your videos, and I watch many of your streams because they're great. Keep up the good work. I will absolutely do that, 100%. And that's what this live stream is going to be all about, man. Going to play a little Minecraft because that is a thing that we can all play together. And we are going to survive together. Not only are we going to survive whatever life throws at us in general, we're also going to survive Minecraft. So it's a Minecraft survival server. I'll give you the details in just a second here. If you saw it in the YouTube description, you can. So that is the thing. Saw Sonic the Hedgehog. It was amazing and awesome. Absolutely, dude. It was fantastic. So also, the streams are going to be on multi-platform just for the foreseeable future. I don't know. Until this situation kind of just goes away, you know? We'll see what ends up happening here. So, pop into Minecraft, baby. All right, so, brand new survival world. All right? You got it? Good. Love your upbeat attitude. You know why, Katie? Because I'm excited. I'm excited that I'm able to provide the content for you with whatever's going on. I've seen so many people go, like, there's so many things going on. And I don't want to keep harping on what's going on in the world. You already know, all right? But I'm very excited to, you know, be myself, distract you from whatever you got going on, meow it out, and have a great time, all right? And even if you're, you know, you got stuff going on, man, I'll try to do my best here. Got the balanced over here on the YouTube live stream, trying to make it so I can handle everything, you know? Finished day one of homeschool. Teachers are underpaid and underappreciated, but I knew that already. Kevin has a new appreciation for teachers. Excellent. A banana can float. Brian, you didn't tell me you were streaming early in the DM. Well, oops. So, the way that you join the realm is as follows. Where is it? Right in here. So, you need this code right here. BOFBOFLYEMD4K4. Insert that 11 numerical code into your Nintendo Switch, into your whatever, okay? That's what you need, or put this entire thing into your web browser. That's going to take you to where you need to go to join the thing, all right? Yo, Brian, good to see you in good health. Be safe, and thank you for the videos. Paul, absolutely. I am doing everything I can to make... I didn't mean to put friendly... Oops. I'm going to do everything I can to make sure I stay in good health. That way I can, you know, provide as much for content for all of you as I can, you know, because that's what it's all about, man. All right, so I need to still change a few things clearly here with the server itself. What's for dinner tonight? Probably a whole lot of nothing. I don't know. There's going to be probably, you know, I'm going to turn the music back on. Ah, that's loud. Loud. Nope. There we go. That's fine. Probably, yeah, not really anything that I know of right now. How do I turn on? Oh, do I have to restart it? Oh, that's dumb. Dang it. When did you start streaming? Like 5 minutes ago? Maybe. I think I need to restart the make a new world again. That's going to stink. Because a friendly fire, it should be off. And I can't change that. Ugh. Dang it. Me, 123, hello. Make spaghetti, that's what we're having. Unfortunately, you know, I would if my mother would allow me to cook at home. But she won't. Because if she's home, then I'm going to make a mess. And then it's going to be... So, like, I basically can't do that, unfortunately. So, yeah. We're gonna put on a bunch of this stuff on. Yes. Okay, cool. We're going to change up the name of this again. So the world that's in there right now is not going to be the one that we use because I need to have friendly fire turn off. Ladies and gentlemen, you keep your inventory. Do you understand? You keep your inventory. I don't want to hear any of this. No, this person stole my stuff. I don't care. I don't care. Hang on to your stuff if you value it. If you put stuff in a chest and it gets stolen, that's your fault. Because you can hang on to a stack of diamond, all right? You're good. You're totally fine. And yeah, so keep that in mind. I don't want to hear anyone complain, this person stole my stuff. Listen, I know school is out for some of you. I'm not taking over teaching duties, okay? They don't pay me for that. No one pays me for that. Unless you want to directly contribute to the stream, you can do that via whatever means you want to, okay? So just relax, people. I can already hear you. I can already hear you, all right? So just chill. No, you don't need to buy realms in order to play. You can just use the... you can connect via whatever system you have. So give me a hot second here. I agree with Katie Holmes. Spaghetti is life. Spaghetti is life. Exactly. LOL, no school kids. Exactly. All right, so this is the new thing. Lando, how is Lando Red already in here? I don't know. Let me turn off my audio. You know, I thought I had everything figured out, but I clearly don't. Oops. The link is still the same. So as long as you join via this link right here, that's the code to hop in here. So go for it, all right? Yeah, it's the same exact thing. I'm also going to change real quick the resource pack because I like that twisty texture pack, all right? Let's pop that on here. Bam, there we go. All right, so no matter who you are, you're going to have this texture pack in your world, and it's going to be looking tremendous. Super Pizza Man, hello. My school has been shut down because of the virus. I have to do work at home. Well, Samuel, I can absolutely let you play some Minecraft if you want to keep busy, man. We'll survive this together, just like in Minecraft. All right. Amplify, I'll show you that code again. I'm going to show everyone the code again because I know you're probably watching on Twitch. So give me a hot second here. Everything's loading super slow, obviously. That's the code. Only 10 people at a time. You can join on Xbox, Yvonne. You need that 11-digit code, BOFLYEMD4K4. It's going to be reset at the end of every session here. So just so you know, I want to give everyone a good opportunity here. All right. Jax was watching New Super Mario Bros. 2, and you were talking about your friend Brittany. You failed, however, to mention that she's the love of your life. Listen, Katie, I just started this live stream. We're in a really positive note right here, Katie Holm. We gotta pace it out, all right? Just relax. Relax with it, okay? Can Pocket Edition work, I guess? Listen, Ninja Master, I don't know. Listen, I told you all I know. Type in the code. It should work, okay? There's the code. Cross all platforms. There you go. What are we doing today? Just Minecraft? Yes. Because Minecraft is a game that everyone can play together and have fun with. Yay, I can't hurt people. Yay, look at that. Cool, all right? Ladies and gentlemen, you can keep your inventory. Don't steal from other people. Do you understand me, kids? I need you to put yes, I understand in chat. If you understand what I'm saying to you, type yes, I understand. If you don't, okay? Just saying. Okay? You can join. You don't need realms. You just got to join via the thing. You don't need realms. You're good. Just join up via the code right there, bro. You're good. Okay? You understand? Good. Caleb, yes. Everyone understands. Eli understands. There we go. Excellent. Excellent. Wonderful. All right. Do you want me to type it even though I'm not playing? You can. You can if you want to, Katie. Hey, you're not obligated to help anyone. You're just obligated to sit here and enjoy the show. You know what I mean? I think I got it, but just in case. Tell me the whole thing over again. I wasn't listening. Let's see. Hey, Brian, can you put the code on the side of the street? Yeah, sure, actually. Well, because I don't want random people showing up in here, you know? Like, I want just you guys. I guess I can, though. Let's go with there we go. Okay. That's right there. Let's put that right there. Alright. And if you can't piece together the code, that's on you, man. That's on you. We got some Super Soul Bros action happening over here. Alright. Brian, I understand everything. Excellent, Katie. But you don't understand that me and Brittany are not a thing. That's the only thing you seem to not understand. Which is okay. You know, we all have flaws. It's fine. I saw your thing about the new Lego Mario. Thank you, Mindturn. I appreciate it. Very much so appreciate it, man. So So also, again, Pixel Steel, hello. Long time no see. I know, man. I do have the YouTube chat in a state where you can only chat every 90 seconds to limit how many people are talking at once. That way I can follow everything. Because all you on YouTube get a little crazy. So, you know, I got to keep y'all in check. But go ahead and start building. We're going to... It's legitimately a survival world. This is all this is. We're going to just have fun and hang out together, all right? Because that's what it's all about, man. All right? And apparently my Switch Pro controller's on low battery. Excellent. I have zero flaws in my judgment. KD, I don't know about that one, man. Guess you can amplify. Excellent. Let's see. You are very much so trusted, Mr. Amplify. The real Amplify, not the fake Amplify. Here you go, sir. Oh, wait, are people supposed to give away their inventory? No, I had 7,000 people. Oh, that's Ileana. Ileana's in here? Oh, man. Ileana's here. Hello. The E-Logger's here, too. The whole squad is here. The Goon Squad is here. I have said to people multiple times, hey, don't give your stuff away. Don't put it in a chest. All your valuable stuff you have in your inventory, because people will steal stuff, because people are garbage. As we know, society, right? So, people kept telling me, oh wait, well Brian, somebody stole my stuff. It's like, really? I told you 7,000 times. You can't trust people. The only person you can trust is me, because I'm flawless. I'm playing Minecraft on PC, Justice, but you can join via whatever means you want to. Why do I have this skin? Why is... I don't know. Okay, sure. Who is this? People are garbage? I know, man. I know, Katie. Hello, I'm watching on my computer. Excellent. Thank you so much. You know, and Nicholas McLean, hello. I'm just excited that I can stream on multiple platforms and not get inundated. The thing is, it's like, there's so much, like, oh, man. You know, it's just a stress off my shoulders. I feel empowered. All right, I feel good. Hopefully you feel good too, man. Worm Slayer, it's a glitch. What's a glitch? I don't know. Do you know Kayla Serby? Yes, I do. Because she comments in the streams often. And apparently, Ione J is from the UK. I am in the United States. I'm in Boston, Massachusetts. The North Shore of Boston, Massachusetts, which may or may not be, you know, going through an episode here. We'll see, man. We're actively seeing, as it turns out. It's a skin. Yes, it's a glitch. Yes, I know. It's happened actually a couple of times. So hopefully you don't mind the music in the background here in lieu of the Minecraft music. I think we all know what the Minecraft music sounds like, so I think we're good with that, you know? I know this is really cool, right, Katie? I think it's great. Do you think we'll get less "Do you hate me, Brian?" questions in slow mode? Kevin, honestly, that's the idea. You know, that was the main reason why I'm like, you know what? I'm going to lower this just a smidge. I'm going to hire myself down here, too. I want to have the least amount of nonsense that I can get. It's going to get loud. There we go. Chat. Nice. Right there. Beautiful. I want to make it so there's the least amount of nonsense possible, you know? Justice, I don't believe you need Switch Online. And some people do ask me if I hate them, which most people I don't, you know? But the YouTube, it's very interesting. The chats between the different platforms are so radically different, you know? YouTube is definitely its own beast. Twitch is totally different, you know? And also, just so you know, for the Minecraft server, no fire spreading, no TNT, no, there is not friendly fire. So you cannot destroy other players, you know? So there you go. I laugh every time when you respond immediately with all my heart. Yeah, because what else am I going to say? You know, what do you want me to say? No? Of course I do. Why can't I join Ghostman? It might be full, man. Let's take a look here. Yep, it's full. Okay, cool. So it's either I have 10 people here. Oh, you do need online. Thank you, Amplify. See, look how responsible Amplify... Amplify has grown as a human being. He knows to just type it in the Minecraft chat so everyone else can see it. What a fantastic world we're living in. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying, man? It's just great. It's just, you know, fantastic. And look, Eli fell from a high place, so everything's all right in the world, right? You don't have to have it on PC to join. You can use whatever platform you want to. You should be able to join regardless. You know her. She's my stepmom. Nice, Connor. Brian, I built a community of mine. Nice. Sirius Black, hello. Have some self-confidence. Oh, just missed it here. Hold on. Have some self-confidence. Brian loves everyone, especially me and Brittany. Oh, well, that'll do it. Let's see. Hi, where do I go? Well, as soon as you spawn in, you should see everyone. I don't know why you wouldn't, but that would be it, Luke. Hopefully you're doing well. Eli fell from a high place. Seems like t-shirt material. Oh, everything Eli does is shirt material, dude. Everything. The goat among goats. And Eli, you never responded if you actually got the thing. You never responded to my tweet, sir. Eli, hey, this is my house, sir. Sir. Sir, this is my house. This is my house. This is not your house. Get out of my house. Get. Go. Exactly. All right, then. All righty, then. That's a you thing. Well, it's a me thing, actually. Let's see. I should have just mined up for some stuff there. Oops. Can we have a talk stream? Well, this is kind of close to it, man. The talking streams are going to come back. I mean, not that they ever went away, but they'll be here. You know? It's going to be a thing. Just right now, I want to do some Minecraft, get people playing some stuff. Loopy Mixer, you don't have to give me some stuff, man. But thank you. I appreciate it. As long as we can help each other out, keep it all kind and happy. Keep the positive vibes, man. That's what we got to do. We live in a society right now, all right? Bees, people. Bees. At spawn. Ooh, nice. Nice. Eli wants to be roomies. Well, no. Look, Brian, it's you as an MC skin. Oh, that's me. Eli, you're such a gem. You know that? You know that, man? You really are. You really, really are. I'm going to start mining down here. Looking for stuff. Yeah, I'm sorry you need to have Switch Online. That stinks. I didn't think you need to with the crossplay stuff, but oops. When you play, people ask for talking. When you talk, people ask for gaming. And you know what, Kevin? That's the very incredibly real reality of the way this whole process works. You know that all too well. As someone who has been in public relations before, when one person wants one thing, you know, other people ask for the exact opposite thing, you know? We live in a Brianville in the country of Brian... Listen, it's not all about me, man. You know? It's not all about me. Just make sure you know, take care of yourself. Lando, you don't... Jay Wells, you don't need to praise me, man. You don't need to do it. You absolutely don't have to. You can, but... Hey, man, that's up to you, man. I'm just making a humble little home here and hanging on to my valuables, most importantly. Starting right from scratch, all right? I don't want any of these also, these massive duplexes and hotels and stuff. Let's keep it humble, all right, people? Keep it humble. Do I push worlds or friends or servers? So, Ninja Master, you're going to have to look that up yourself, buddy. There's only so much I can help you. With the code that you see on the screen right beneath me, you should go to servers and add realm, and you input that 11-digit code. So, yes. And Bricksomniac, that's because there's too many people chatting at one time across all the platforms for me to keep track of. So, hi. Hi, Eliana. Why do you have a furry... Why are you a furry? You know... It's not for the big wigs. It's just for the people, like, there's just so many people chatting, you know, that I want to make sure I keep track of everyone, so having it in slow mode also helps reduce a lot of the nonsense, you know. Oh, you did respond on Twitter, Eli? I missed it. Sorry, buddy. I watch you more than my diet. That's probably the best compliment I've ever received. Super Pizza Man, you just did it, man. You literally just did it. That's fantastic. That is amazing. Oh, I hit the mother load. Here we go. Here we go, people. Oh, I got to make an actual crafting table down here and do this. Okay. But I found some iron, so that's good. This, I could just use the side, but that's way too productive, right? I'm already off to a head start, man. Yes, Ed, back on YouTube. Okay. That way the most people can watch, given the current circumstances, whatever platform you want to watch on is the platform that you can, you know? Wherever you want to watch, you can. That's basically what I've decided. So I put the YouTube chat in a slow mode. That way people can chat at a fair rate and I can keep track of it there. You know what I'm going to do actually for you, sir? Because I know you in real life and I trust you. I'll make you a moderator. That way you can bypass slow mode today and any future slow mode. So there you go. I don't know what Screeny is. Tostitos hot pizza rolls. It's Totino's, you ignorant swine cylinder. You need to not disgrace the pizza rolls by misplacing it. So there you go. The realm code is just as you see it beneath me, Luke. Just as you see it there, man. There you go. Ileana just left. There's a spot open. Uh-oh. So there you go. Nobody can live with me. Okay, nobody live with me. I'm living on my own. I don't want any children in my house. Please, please don't. For the love of everything, I want all the children out of my house. All of them. So yes. Bricksomniac, how are you, man? How's life? How's society? Why are you streaming an hour early? Anthony, because I live my life the way I want to. With no regard for any schedule. Listen, all of society has been topsy-turvy, including my streaming schedule. So what I'm not prepared to announce really is I want to make sure that, you know, I'm doing my part as someone who entertains people to provide you with as much entertainment as I can during you know, you being out of school or out of work or whatever. So, and want to give as many opportunities for y'all to play as much as possible. So I want to stream for as much as possible. So the times I do stream, I do want to stream for a longer period of time. Me 1 2 3 4, please don't spam that many emotes in chat. Not like you can do it, but like not that many. I'm gonna toss you a little one of these real quick, man. Just to keep you in, hey man, you know. So I want to make sure that, you know, you got something to do, and the Minecraft server I think would be a good place to have that happen. You know, he was mine. Yo, I'm on two things right now. Thank you, Ed. How I did not read the text messages from the place. Did everything hit the fan? Yes or no? Let me know. It might have. Pizza Man's asking if anyone wants to be in a hole with him. That's... Well, he's already got an offer. All right, great. Fantastic. David Sorodin, Big D. What's going on, Big D? How we feeling? Well, I know how you're feeling, but yeah. Again, join the realm code below if you want to, or just chill in, you know? Brian, do you know what Sea of Thieves is? Sea of Thieves is actually a game that... Jay Wales, please chill with the all caps, man, in the Minecraft chat. Sea of Thieves is a pirate game that I really wanted to get into, but don't have a good pirate crew to be with. The way it also works in this realm is that you automatically keep your inventory when you die, so you don't even necessarily need food. You can just jump off a ledge and you're good, you know? You don't need to do that, so you're good. I'm streaming on YouTube for now while the situation is happening across the world. That way I give as many people the opportunity to stream as much as possible, or rather watch the stream as much as possible. So wherever you want to watch me, you can, man. Sorry I can't help with the Minecraft chat. No, you're good. You're good. And Ed, I would trust you for... Sea of Thieves, man. That'd be a good one. I really want to play it. Did you end up finding more frozen pizzas or just Tony's? I have not searched for more frozen pizza. Tony's was my only option. And I wasn't even opposed to it. I just didn't want Tony's. Although they did have massive bags of Totino's pizza rolls. So I might have to go back. I might have to go back. Because, man. Situation is so annoying. There's no soccer. Listen, this situation goes way beyond your soccer game. There's a lot of things going on, man. But obviously, yes, it's very annoying. Who's down here with me? Who do we got? Tony's is the worst. Tony's is okay. You know, it could be better. It could be worse. My son just begged me to find out how we can play with you. I realize in the UK we're only a few hours apart, but if we're going to be home with not much else to do, I'd love to sort it out so we can play sometime. I've not let him play online before he's 8 because I'm a teacher and go hard on the old Stranger Danger, but I'd love to plan him being to join you to play one day. So, the way it works, Haley, is, you know, you just join via the code. Okay. You just join via the code that's right under here, and I can guarantee that no one's gonna be doing, you know, like, it's all chill. Like, I'm in here, you know, it's all kosher, it's all good. So if you want to have him hop in here, it's fine, you know. I limit the chat as much as I can and keep these kids in check. So I understand your sentiment, of course, but yes, Andrew McCoy, I know I've been saying that. You know, I want to give people the opportunity to watch wherever they want to. Obviously, Twitch is still the best experience with the emotes and whatnot. But, you know, and for support, of course, Twitch is the main place to go. But, you know, if you want to watch on Facebook during the times here, you can watch on Facebook. Go for it, you know. Can you please add some spinach and broccoli to those pizza rolls? We need your immune system strong. Michelle, look at you trying to be a mother. Well, you are a mother. I mean, a mother to me, which in a way you are. But, man, no promises. No promises on that one, Michelle. This is a temporary setup I have here. Which obviously, you know, we hope won't last longer than it needs to, you know? So, that's the idea. Oh, man. Hopefully everyone is doing well and hanging in there, you know? Oh, and I'll give you... So I keep everything in slow mode here, but I'm giving certain people, yeah, you get to bypass that, Katie. There you go. He just jumped out of bed at 10:30 to see me talking to you. Thanks for replying. You're welcome, Haley. You're very welcome. Stay strong in the UK over there. My reporters from across the pond have also indicated that the world is ending over there as well. People are buying toilet paper like you wouldn't believe. Ouch. Oh, bypass. You got you, Aunt. Let's see. There's you. There we go. Bam. There you go, Aunt. There you go, Luke. Could I connect my Minecraft mobile account to my Minecraft Switch account? Yes. Yes, you can. As far as I know, you can. And let me know if you can hear the music well, you know. Any more requests for Matt will be ignored because I have no answer to... I have no information regarding that at all. So, yeah. Matt will show up when he shows up, and that's all I gotta say, man. You know? Hey, Brian, can't play right now. I'm busy with e-learning at the moment. GMC, you're fine, man. It's all good. But yes. I'm just working on a bit of, you know, survival. AM on every platform. There you go, Loopy. Thank you, man. But you need Switch Online. There you go. You made so many kids' days by doing this. It's a scary time for them, you know? Yeah. You know, that's the idea. I'm trying to bring as much entertainment to people as I can. I know that's my duty in all of this. That, you know, a lot of you have said, like, hey, thank you for the videos and the content and all that. And I want to, make sure that I fulfill my end of the bargain, you know? Noe Mercado saying, stay safe, everyone. Hey, Noe, how's work? How's life? That must be, good time for you, man. You're definitely not, going unemployed anytime soon. That's for sure. You got a wrench, Katie, so that way you can bypass slow mode, because I trust you to not spout nonsense. So there you go. Natalina Sorodin, hello. Good evening. How are you? How's you and the Big D? Good, hopefully, yes. Have you ever played Yoku's Island Express on the Switch? No. I've heard of it, but have not had experience with it. So I can't confirm or deny if it's good. I did give your husband, though, a ringing endorsement for Animal Crossing. So I highly suggest you pick that one up if you weren't planning on it, which you should be because it's a great game. It's going to be a great game in a couple of days here. How's your day going? Razor, it's going good. It's going good. You know, I'm happy to be doing videos and whatnot. And Samuel, I'm sorry I missed your question, man. Even with slow mode on, it's a little tough, but it's okay. You know? I should cook this stuff up. But how am I going to get back up? Who knows, man? Well, I have to actually make another crafting table unless I can find my way back up. Maybe. With great wrench comes great responsibility, as Mr. Hinkle knows, of course. Well, that's your first mistake, thinking I won't spout nonsense. Well, I mean, nonsense is a relative term, but overall, I think you're fine. I think you're fine. Yes, you do need to sign into Microsoft in order to join the realm. I believe it's full right now. And if anyone, including Family Gaming, has to ask me for the realm code, literally it's right here. Like, I don't know what more you want from me. It's literally right here. Like, just saying. I got it, Super Pizza Man, but thank you. Thank you. But yes, you do. And yeah, Natalina, you'll love Animal Crossing. You will absolutely, undoubtedly love it. Can't recommend that enough for you. Connor's asking me to play Fortnite. Well, clearly you don't tune in at 5 p.m. for Fortnite Fridays at 5, sir. Don't ask for or tell me to play Fortnite. I do what I want. I live my life, you know? Yes, you do have to pay for Minecraft on any platform, including PC. Pizza Man, save me! I changed my mind. Save me. Pizza Man. Pizza Man. Hey! Pizza Man, save me! Come on, buddy. I'm here punching a spider. He's literally just standing there. Come on! Hey, Brian. Kane has just joined your realm. He's asking, how do you get a pickaxe? Well, Kane, if you're asking how to get a pickaxe, man, you gotta craft it. You gotta craft it via two sticks and a bunch of wood planks. Thank you, Pizza Man. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Let me get up. Get up. There we go. Pizza Man, hold on. Here is 5 iron for your trouble, sir. Sir. Wait, I gave you 2. 1, 2, 3. There you go. There's some iron for your trouble. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Is the lowercase I or capitalized? I think it's capitalized. It should be. Kane is a wrestler. He is. How long do you think he'll be streaming for? Aunt McCloud, until the sun rises. No, I'm kidding. Probably a couple hours. I want to stream for a bit longer each time. You know when I can. How can you play Fortnite Friday when Animal Crossing is coming? Well, I'm going to record Animal Crossing earlier in the day and then do Fortnite afterward. That's the idea. Homama, hello. Hello, Amanda. Toss an iron cube to your Witcher. Toss an iron cube to your Witcher. Super Pizza Man, get out of my house. I gave you iron as a... This is a child... Okay. Thanks, man. Anyways, let's get cooking. Let's get cooking here, man. Kane is a wrestler? Apparently, a wrestler in general. Maybe not your Kane, but yes. Trust me, I've been working on plenty of videos and things to do. So, lots of content coming out, but also keeping my sanity, keeping myself healthy, you know? What was my favorite scene in Sonic the Hedgehog? Where he freezes time and runs all about. Once it lets me switch my username to my name, LOL. Didn't realize that I was making my profile. Fair enough. Should we get Minecraft or Animal Crossing on the Switch? If you don't get Animal Crossing on the Switch, I'm going to have to disown you and not talk to you anymore. Just saying. I know you all support me in the Dickey household tremendously, but I'm going to have to refuse talking to you. I can't endorse Minecraft when Animal Crossing is on the table, man. You know? You have to join the realm via the code down below. If you can't join via the code, that means it's full. So that's unfortunately the case. Bye, Brian. There's no point to watching if I can't play. Well, Justice, you could talk. You could talk to me and other people in the chat. You don't have to, well, have to play, you know. Eli, why is your house so... Eli, do you... In the news, we're talking about social distancing. 6 feet. And in Minecraft, it's 6 blocks. This is 2, okay? Why are you so close to me? Why? You know? Just... This is... you know what I mean? Get back. All right? Jeez. Hey, Brian, you uploaded Minecraft Season 4. Listen, Sea Dog, there's always something cooking. All right? You gotta just give me space. You gotta give me time. All right? Gotta give me time here. There's always something going on. All right? There's always new stuff. Do not give me your iron. I don't want your iron. Don't give me your iron. I don't want it. Okay? Start playing Don't Stand So Close to Me. And Gideon, you're welcome for the videos, man. Let me in. Yes, J Wales, we know. Let me in. My son's battery is low on the Switch now, but he hopes to play with you tomorrow. Hello, Amanda. How are you? I have missed talking to your husband several times in the mall. I'll walk by and I'm like, I do one of these and then I just go because he's working or I'm doing something. Hopefully you're doing well. Hope the family's doing well. Thank you. Maybe I'll join and be Brian's bouncer. You could. Darth Plagueis, hello. I really want to join, but it's full. I'm sorry, Brightblade. It's just kind of how it happens, man. Unfortunately, I'm just so incredibly popular, you know? Just so popular, you know? Is how it is. You getting Doom? I'm probably not going to get Doom, honestly. Not really interested in that. And besides, Animal Crossing is going to take up a lot of my time. So, yeah. Thank you for loving my videos, Marita. I don't add people via Xbox on the Minecraft, so yeah. Brian, I found Bag Cave. Want to use it? Nah. I'm getting Doom, but I'm picking up Animal Crossing first. Nice, Ant. Both are they make a pretty good combo, man. Those two together, you know? Would you say I have Steve's haircut, Brian? Okay. I would not say that. Actually, it's close. It's very close, Luke. It's a toss-up. So, yeah. We're probably not going to skip today because we're not going to be able to coordinate everyone, you know? They should put locks on doors in the next update. Dude, I know. But that would be way too much. Way too much work, you know? For them? I don't know, man. I don't know. And me, you can't just command me to meow meow. Listen. You think... I'm some monkey dancing for you. Listen, I give you as much as I can while taking care of myself, while taking care of my friends and my family. All right? You can't just be like, Brian, do the thing. Like, no. Listen, I'll leave. You want me to leave? I'll go. I'm just saying. Just saying. All right? Relax. Relax, children. I'm sorry to say this, but I never watched or played Animal Crossing. Hey, man, well, there's always a good opportunity for you to do so, you know? Always a good opportunity. Because, you know, Animal Crossing is very soothing to the mind, to the spirit. Who's that? LGC50, just subscribe with the Twitch Prime. Thank you, LGC_50. There's, I believe, 38 sub points on... The Twitch channel, which means 12 more, then we're going to get another emote in the Twitch chat, which is always great. Sarah West, I'm doing good, thank you. And YOLO, my boys, clearly, I've been uploading new Animal Crossing videos every single day for the past 3 weeks. So tomorrow. Tomorrow, 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time is when new Minecraft comes out. And then 2 p.m. is Paper Mario. And Sarah West, I'm doing good. Doing very good. Bright Blade just subscribed. Thank you. What do we got here? Mad Cow. Hello. Meow, meow. That's what we should get. Yes. You should get Animal Crossing, Katie. Yes. I tried to actually play a sim game. I tried to play the, not City Skylines, Coaster Planet. And it's way too much information. And I don't have the mental capacity for it. So I'm just like, nah, you know? Just a whole lot of nah. New Horizons, yes, go for it, Katie. You can join the world via the code down here if you can. If it's full, then it's full. And sorry. I can't use my own texture pack. Well, that's true, because we're using the Twisty texture pack. And yellow, my boys over on Twitch, hello. Bam. 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 Ba-da-dum. Bam. Bam. Hi, my name is Coleman. And, my brother is Guy. We're big fans of watch you play. Especially Mario Odyssey. Thank you. Well, Cole, if you like Mario Odyssey, I got something cooking for you. Real soon, brother. Real soon. Don't worry about it. I got you. I got you, fam. All right. So here's all this. Make sure you take, like, your inventory. Take your stuff. You know? Do all that. No, I have not, YOLO. Unfortunately. Didn't want to do that. There we go. Oh, we can do this now. Look at all this. I got all the fancies now. I'm already looking real good before I even completed my house. Nice. Ashley Mackley saying Mario Odyssey, fam. You don't even know. You don't even know yet. Trust me. There's always something cooking. Always. How did I get this much iron immediately? Like, this is actually kind of unprecedented, man. I will do this. I have a full iron set of armor within the first hour. Nice. Nice. Full set, baby. Beautiful. Is that a new lap record? Maybe. Bam. Look at that. Do you prefer Zelda or Minecraft? Probably Minecraft. Let's see. Since the new Animal Crossing has been released. There you go. Yeah. I'm counting down to a 2, Family Gaming. And I'm probably not going to play Halo Infinite on the channel, unfortunately. Because a lot of y'all value me being family-friendly, and the shooty McBang-Bang is not family-friendly, unfortunately. And Keyston, I cannot extend the amount of people in the realm. That's a Microsoft issue, not a me issue. They only allow 10. That's the only thing I can do, unfortunately. What do I want to do next in life? I'm kind of good. Not going to lie to you. I'm actually kind of rocking and rolling here, you know? Cool. What? Okay. What? What happened? What? Can I not? Okay. Okay. Wait. I got to make an axe, too. Might as well do that. Okay. Through here? Yes, no? Okay, for some reason, that block just won't. Why is there invisible blocks? That's weird. It's only two right here. Three? Two right there? Amplify did it. Amplify, don't do stuff like that, please. Want to keep it chill for everyone, you know? Operation Make Brian Pay Halo is canceled. Unfortunately, it is. For now. Who knows? It's not going to be. And though, Brian, it's teen. Nah, but still. Teen is still eh for me. Mission failed. We'll get him next time. Now they can't be broken because you're in survival. Ugh. How am I doing? I'm doing all right. I'm not really a Redstone fan. Not really. This is who we got in the lobby, by the way. Alex, Eli, Wolfsky, Going, Pompano, Maximum Bear, Our Cylinder, Jay Wales, Mega Laser Gamer, Pizza Man, Amplify. I am on Realms. Are the restaurants and non-essentials closed in Boston? Absolutely, Katie. Yep, it's all hitting the fan. Every single aspect of it, it's all going down, Katie. The economy, the restaurants, the small businesses, it's all going down. Y'all already know how it is. It's going to be a grand old time. Full show. Absolutely. And yeah, Amplify, if you could take away the, like, this. Oh, you already did. Yeah, don't do stuff like that on the server. I want to keep it fair for everyone. You know, keep it survival exclusively. The donut shop is still open. I went there today, as a matter of fact. Went there today with my cousin because he needed it. So I went there. That was actually a thing we did. And it was a tremendous success. Absolutely. You know, priorities, people. Priorities. You know how it is. The donut shop is open for now. You cannot eat in the restaurant or in any restaurant. It has to be takeout exclusively. So, like, Chipotle is still open as far as I know, but you can't eat in. And you should probably keep a distance of six people, or rather, I mean, kind of, the way people get packed like sardines. But, you know, keep a distance of 6 feet from other people, which will not be maintained because people are just, they're not going to do that. So we'll see how it goes. Beginner's home. Nice. Takeout only here to or delivery. Exactly. So if you're doing, you know, Uber Eats or something, you're doing good. You know, you're killing it, you know. What do I want to do? So I have this. I should probably get some windows, but that's not really essential. People are garbage. Absolutely. Oh, as a whole, yes. You know, even Eli's not respecting the 6 block distance, the social distancing, okay? So it's not just him. It's everyone, all right? It's literally everyone. But it's okay. I need to find some sand. Next. Explain why you did Dark Souls. That's M. Well, because Matt wanted to do it, and it doesn't have any swearing in it. And I did it as a test a while ago to see if people actually enjoyed it and wanted to watch it. And as much as people talk about it, it does not, you know, not a lot of people watch it or requested more. I was like, all right, whatever. So, like, for example, in that same vein, I'd probably do Skyrim, but I won't because I don't want to play Skyrim. But that would be valid as well. Not Fallout, but Skyrim is probably kosher. OMG, no Yankee Candles closing their stores. I'm done. I just got the email. Uh-oh. The Lego store is going to be next. Like, when that closes down, that's when I got to hunker down. Dang, Mr. and Mrs. Dickey, you come an awful lot. The Constable is here. Well, the Constable, you also get to bypass the slow mode because that's what the YouTube chat is in now because I need to limit the amount of things people are saying to keep track of stuff, you know? Just made a Bricklink order last night. Well, I wouldn't rely on that getting to you anytime soon, Dragon. You know, I feel like the post office and that is going to get not like shut down, but like that's the least priority. You know what I mean? It already shipped. Oh, there you go. All right, never mind. I lied to you. Nate would like to know what texture pack you have on. He's watching since it's full at the moment. Well, this is a twisty texture pack. Got this on the Minecraft store, and I love it. I love this texture pack a lot. You can see it. Where is it? Here? Yes, right here. Twisty texture pack. You just look that up in the store. You could probably get it if you want to. Okay. Tell your parents that grocery stores deliver. They do. They absolutely do. Anyway, Brian, thanks for entertaining for this past hour. It's 11:47 at night, or 10:47. Now I'm going to head off. Keep up the good work. John Wick, I will. Thank you. Appreciate the support. I'm here for you. Here to entertain all you as much as I can, you know? I got to make sure I keep healthy and stay sane and, you know, well-rested and all that. So I'm not overexerting myself, you know, trying to keep a good balance. You know, Mr. Zebra Gamer tweeted today, was like, hey, you know, I'm just taking it easy, chilling. So, you know, not everyone is obligated to keep making content and doing stuff, you know. Make sure you take care of yourselves. And I'll be on for however long I'm feeling it. Probably, I want to aim to almost double the amount of stream time I do during this time. So, I want to say 8, but I'm not going to commit to that. And thank you, Adam Westley, for following on Twitch. Appreciate it, brother. Brian Eat, you are dying in Minecraft? That's fine. It's fine. Can I please no slow-mo? No, you can't. Me too. And thank you, T Stingray Gaming, for subscribing. Server is full. The sky is blue, LaVille. And Mr. Dickey, are you... Oh, here we go. Ninja Master Gamer Smash, subscribing with the Twitch Prime. Thank you, sir, for your support. Is it your first time? It shouldn't be your first time. You've been in here before, right? Probably. Chronicle Math Dubotter has followed on Twitch. Thank you. Lots of support on the Twitch channel. Just say it. If you want to support the Twitch channel, follow over there, people. Appreciate the support. That's your first time? I could have sworn you were subscribed before. Lots of people are following. Hey, man. As long as people follow and they are here for a good time, it's all I care about, you know? That's what it's all about. How do you think that you and Matt will play Smash this week, Master Dragon? I've said this about 7,000 times. Matt's going to show up when he's going to show up. No promises. No promises. Yes, I did hear about the Build a Minifigure closing down because too many small children literally will eat minifigures and regurgitate them into the BAM. So I've seen it. I've seen very similar things happen. So I'm not surprised in the slightest that that is a thing. And plot twist for anyone who wants to make a chest full of stuff. Why don't you put the non-essentials in there? You know, so I'm going to put this chest down. And basically anything in here, you know, it's something that could easily be made again. Not the valuable stuff. Hang on to the iron, the raw chicken, you know, that stuff. Like, you know, put this stuff in here, but, you know, keep the stuff you want to keep on you, you know? You don't need to keep everything, you know, in a chest if you don't want to, but... I'm going to go stream here soon. Have fun, YOLO. Peace out. Cookie Gamer, I'm happy we met too, man. And thank you, Anthony, for, like, keeping people, you know, like, reminding people that, you know, Matt shows up when he wants to. I can't control Matt's schedule. He comes by when he wants to, and you gotta remember, when Matt comes by to join the stream, it's a very special occasion, and don't give me stuff. Also, this policy applies for Fortnite and for Minecraft. Do not give me your stuff. I don't want your stuff. Do not do it. I will not accept it. So, yeah. I hope a spot open up soon. Does anyone want to voluntarily leave? Can I kick people? No, I don't think I can kick people, right? If I just wanted to. Matt is not your servant, kids. Exactly. See, Luke, this is why Luke is cool. All right? In the Twitch chat, one of the rules is don't be annoying. Luke is not annoying. Amit Cloud is not annoying. Thank you, Eli, for stepping out. Ant, jump in if you want to. All right? He's not annoying. Be chill. Just be chill. That's all you got to do. All right? If you want to follow along, you can. TGE Live. Hello, man. Winging Ermine. Why was on slow mode for me? It's on slow mode for everyone on YouTube because there's 7,000 people talking. I swear if this is not 6 blocks distance, I'm going to destroy your house. One. Two, three. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Social distancing. Social distancing, huh? 6 feet? Yeah, baby. There we go. There we go, kids. Worm Slayer, you're not annoying. I'm not going to go through the chat and tell people who are annoying or not. You know, just be chill, okay? Let's see. Good boy Luke, says Dave. It's like he's a dog. No. And apparently, hunger doesn't matter because I'm not losing health. So, Katie is annoying, but she's funny. Well, you mean, are you talking about yourself, Katie Holm? I hope so. All the Katies need to have peace. Peace among the Katies, okay? All peace on the Western Front, you know? There's so much love in here today. You know why, David? Because the YouTube chat is in slow mode. I can actually read the chat, engage with the audience, positive vibes, all right? Get all the annoying kids out of here. Let the cool people stay. If you want to be cool, don't be annoying. All right? You want to be treated like an adult? Don't be annoying. That is Darth David. Yes, it is Ninja Master Gamer Smash, as we had come up with his name. Still not letting me join. Anyway, super. Who wants to step out here? Lando, step out. If you've been in here the whole time, step out for a little bit. Let other people join in. All right, give people a chance here. All right, Aunt McCloud hasn't had a chance to join in. You know, spreading love and positivity. Katie, that's all I know how to do. That's all I know how to do. We need some light up in here. Uh-oh. Cookie Gamer, you had a moment, one of the other streams, where you're like, Brian, I don't want you to talk about Lego Super Mario. This is boring. That's not cool. So I wouldn't say that you're... I wouldn't say that you're not annoying in this moment. You know what I'm saying? Just throwing that out there. So... Primetime, I don't like to talk about politics in the stream, but, well, it's not really politics, but the situation at hand is going to last significantly longer than I think a lot of people are anticipating. That's what I'm going to say. And that's not a political statement or anything. I think it's going to last a lot longer than people are expecting, you know? And Justice, I probably won't, honestly. I'm going to be totally transparent with you. Probably not going to play Halo Infinite. Not on camera, but... See, Ben, the thing about being cool is, like, you don't... When you see somebody having so much joy in life over something they've been waiting for years, and you're like, this is boring. Like, okay, you know what? I guess I am dying. Okay, cool. You know, just chill, all right? Do you play COD off camera? I do. I've been playing a lot of Modern Warfare. Our economy won't straighten out. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hey. Jeez, Louise. I've been streaming for 1 hour and 9 minutes. Thanks for putting the board back, Brian. Yes, I did. This is a board that Eli gave me at PAX East with all the drawings on it and whatnot. You can only see a portion of it, but it is back there. So it's like a kind of like a logo situation as well. Pretty sweet setup here. I like it. Let's see. Yeah, it was a little bit early today. You know, I want to give people a chance to play along, and there we go. But I keep my inventory. Yay, look at how easy that was. I'll give people a chance to tune in and whatnot. I'm winging Ermine, by the way. Nice. There, Luke is here. Nice. Excellent. Look how nice my house is, ladies and gentlemen. Not to toot my own horn here. But look how close Eli is. You know what I mean? Look at... I thought he spelled his name wrong. I'm like, who's Ellis? Brian, you like Warzone? I'm not good at Warzone, man. I'm just not. I'm not a... well, you need voice communication, and I don't have a headset. So any team I join, I can't get a good read on it, you know? Ariana Realm, what's the code? London, it's light right below me, sir. Right below my giant face. Spaghetti is done. Now you're entertain us for dinner. Just give me cymbals, a top hat, and let me grow a tail, and I'll keep you entertained all night long. Dance for me, dance for me, dance for me. Uh-oh-oh, I never seen anybody do the things you done before. Or they say, move for me, move for me, move for me, yeah. And when you're done, I'll make you do it all again. Lesson for the kids. All the jobs that are still open on are the careers you want. Well, Katie.
I'm just saying. Just saying.
And I mean, hey, a lot of you are watching. That's fine. That's good. You know? It's sad that my mother hides my Switch, so my average per month is 1 hour plus I have to share with my three siblings. That's kind of hardcore. That's kind of hardcore, man. I don't know about that one. Nate would like to know if you played Slime Rancher. I played Slime Rancher a little bit. I tried getting into it, but I couldn't off camera. I might do a playthrough of it, depending on what the release schedule for games I'm interested in are right now, you know? So, I'm not opposed to it. I've been playing a lot more indie games. So, that's definitely one on the radar, for sure. Brian, I got a lot of diamonds. Good for you, Eli. Also, again, policy for all of you, do not give me your stuff. Eli, do not give me your diamonds. I don't want them. There's a camera for 175 to 80. Well, a camera that cheap, that's 4K, is probably not great, you know? And again, if anybody wants to step out, London probably wants to join too. But then Aunt McLeod wants to join as well. If anyone wants to step out, Lando's been in here the whole time. Super Pizza Man, Mega Laser Gamer, step out, please. That way other people can get in here. I don't want to have to kick people, but if it has to come down to that, I will, just so everybody gets a fair shake, you know? Keep it chill for everyone. Actually, yeah, I could do that literally right from here, right? Totally. But I'm not going to do that right now. I'm going to let people willingly leave before kicking other people out. You know? And if no one willingly leaves, then, you know, I kick people out. No hesitation, sir. No hesitation. Anybody wants to give away diamonds, I'll give you my P.O. box. Ooh. He's talking about real diamonds, by the way. He's not talking about the fake ones. He's not on that cubic zirconium stuff. He means the real stuff. So I should probably go mining at this point, right? Or I should find food, actually. I should cook up some, you know, we should do a farm. Yay, nay, no. Yes, no. Sheep. Shep. Shep. There we go. Mutton. Yeah, mutton. Let's go. Why are you playing Tetris music when you could play Minecraft music? Well, Justice, I've listened to Minecraft music for my entire life. I think we can give other forms of music a chance, you know? We don't need to listen to Minecraft music again and again and again and again, you know? Jeffiel. TGE stepped out. There you go. Ant, join if you want to. My favorite scene for Sonic was when he went pew pew. Nice. Triple B Benny Boy. If somebody else wants to step out too. Did you join with what? Ant, what's your username? I'll make sure you get joined. Get stepping. Heck yeah. Ant, you're in. Who you have with you? You got a second player? Cool. What should we do right now, ladies and gentlemen? Got a little bit of time here. Ah, there's Aunt McLeod. Nice. What are we gonna do? A farm? I feel like I can't trust y'all with the farm. You know? I feel like we have to fend for ourselves when it comes to food. But I'd rather, obviously, keep it communal if we can. But who knows? Maybe if I can trust y'all, I will. But we'll see. I'll make a mine under your base. Well, there's already one, like, over here, so maybe. Did you hear that Trump is going to come out in 24 to 48 hours that we're going to be in mandatory lockdown, office, or home? So I've actually thought about that. prime time. I would love to stay here. Unfortunately, I have to shower because I need to be healthy. So what I if it really came down to it, I would literally take all of my computer stuff, or most of it, and record Animal Crossing from, like, my house in my bedroom. Like, literally, like, how I started years ago. And just jerry-rig it, you know? Brian, if you win $1 billion, what would you do with it? This is a big question. Samuel Simmons, thank you. So, and this is Super Soul Bros, by the way. This is not my music. So, if I won $1 billion, I would first pay off all of the tuition of my friends for either their college, grad school, whatever it might be. Secondly, I would, well, I guess first thing would buy my mother a car. She really wants a car. Then do the tuition thing or something equivalent to all of my friends that have helped me throughout life and all that. Third thing I would do is allocate a certain amount of money to give away a absolute load of stuff. A lot of stuff. I'd give so much away. I'd literally buy like 100 Nintendo Switches and give them all away. And then send London $60. So, half to charity, then taxes. Taxes would be a third of it. So, $300 million or like 40%. But I would give... So, I would make sure... Luke, you need to press T on the keyboard. I don't know what it is on console. But I would make sure... I'm taking care of via investments. There's something on my wall. You know, do investments and whatnot. That way I'm taken care of for the rest of my life. Any fictitious children, wife, etc. would be taken care of. After that, it would be, donating a lot of it, obviously, to charity. But I'd probably build up what I'm doing, then give a lot away to charity. Because if I can give more money by investing it first and do it that way, I'd rather do that, you know? Ashley Chapman, hello. Howdy. Buy your perfect little house with a picket fence so you can host Christmas. It's going to be a huge... So it's going to be like a big house, you know, for like the Christmas parties. And then there's going to be like a smaller house, you know? Lots of stuff. Lots of houses that are for different purposes, I guess. But absolutely going to be the house that I host Christmas in. Fly all the family out for Christmas. It'd be awesome. I'm going to go, please tell me what the next stream with your fans. It's not graphics intense game because my PC bad. If you can't load Minecraft on your PC. Okay, but who would make the rice pudding for the holiday? I would probably make the pudding on stream and like make it a whole event. You know, have it be a big thing. And what did I tell you, Lando? Don't give people your stuff. Just don't do it. I'm going to be doing a lot of things for charity and giveaways and whatnot. Don't worry about that, Ninja Master. But at the time, I can't announce anything right now. You'll have details eventually on how to get things either by getting tickets that you pay money for and free ways to enter. But I got nothing for you right now, man. I'm going to dig with Ant down here, I think. Just, yes, sir. We're going to dig down this way. Have a new mine shaft down here, you know. The reviewer is here. Hello. Eli, do not give me stuff. I don't want your stuff. If you find diamond, good for you, but I don't want it. Noah, yeah, I saw that comment you made before. No interest in Kingdom Hearts because the first game, and like, you know, dealing with Disney and the way that, you know, copyright and all that, I don't want to deal with that potentially. And I don't care about the, you know, lengths of Kingdom Hearts and understanding of the story and trying to explain it. I just don't care. Like, I'm not going to be fully invested in it, and I have no friends that would help me with it, so I just kind of not do it, you know. Yes, it's on a server upwait, but it's full right now. Brian, my dad is on your stream. Hello, Charlie's father. Hi. You're raising a pretty decent kid. Is he the best? You know, he's okay. He's okay. You know, he's chill. most of the time. He's cool. All right. Well, keep up the good work, you know, especially in the trying times. You know, not it's not a reflection of you as a parent, but I got to keep him in line. You know, you keep him in line, but I keep him in line, you know. The Minecraft Realm code is right down there. If you can't join, that's because it's full. Otherwise, there's no server IP. It's on Minecraft Bedrock Edition. Alan, hello. I would do the texture pack for the Christmas streams when Christmas happens. Pooh Bear saying the coronavirus closed all the theme parks and public events. Kind of annoying. Well, if you think that's annoying, boy, you keep tuning in, brother. It's not even... Anyways. Not. It is many things. Annoying is not the adjective I would use. If I had to pick an adjective, nah. Cautious. It takes a village, Brian. Or Brian is part of that village, exactly. Thank you for the support, Estella. I'll consider Roblox. We'll see. Liked your video on the COVID-19 thing. Yeah, so I actually put out a video talking about how, you know, you got to be careful with washing your hands and staying inside. Essentials, you know, go out for only essentials and don't panic. This is not a panic situation. It's a temporary situation. It's not forever. Okay. And Jay Wales, if you happen to get your stuff stolen, that's a your fault, not a my fault. So I'm not giving you stuff. No handouts in this economy. No sorry, Bob. No sorry, Bob. I don't know if I'll play Stanley Parable. We'll see. Listen, there's a lot. Y'all request a lot of things from me. I'm only one person. I know you know that, but come on, man. You know? Stores are out of a lot of things, especially toilet paper. Yes, but that's because people are dumb. That's because people are the dumb. But you know what? It is what it is, man. What's your take on QE4 and I don't know what that is, Alan. I don't even know what that is, man. I'm assuming it's cool. Yeah, everything's going to close because of the situation. Yeah, literally everything. I don't want to go into it too much just to keep, you know, everyone focused on the good times and all that. But, yeah. Also, I think you should do more. Believe me, I have some games for the GameCube. So, listen, Estella. I work very hard all the time. Literally all the time. Always recording videos and doing stuff. I am very confident in the amount of work that I put out on a daily basis. So, just to shoot that down real quick. Because I am one man that can only do so much by himself. And even with the few amount of people that do help when they can, I'm the only one that can do what I can do at the rate I can do it. You know what I mean? How much will you be streaming during the situation? As much as I can. But, you know, we'll see. We'll see what happens. Diamonds are forever. Throw your diamonds in the sky if you feel the vibe. Diamonds are forever. The rock is still alive every time I rhyme. Forever, ever, forever, ever, ever, ever. Does anyone know that song? Does anyone know that song? People lose hands, legs, arms for real. Little was known as Sierra Leone and how we're connected to diamonds we own. Literally anyone, please. Noah, do you know it? Somebody has to know it. For the love of everything. And listen, if people are stealing in the server, that's your fault for not keeping track of your stuff, all right? You know I do. Katie, what's the song? What's the song? What's the album? I know you know it. Come on. It's a classic. Tell me. Come on. Do you watch any other Minecraft YouTubers? No, because I'm too busy making my own stuff. Katie, what are the songs? What is it? It's not Outkast. You got the right era-ish, but no, it's not Outkast. It's not it. See, all the people who are, like, not 12 years old know it, obviously. I've heard it before. Pineapple, if you can't use that Minecraft Realm code, if you can't join, that means it's full. Let's see. Please, somebody tell me. I want to see someone, like, understand the reference. There we go, Ashley Mackley. Yeah, there we go. The Rock is still alive every time I rhyme. Forever, ever, forever. People asking me as I'm going to get my chain back. That'll be the same day I bring the game back. You know the next question, dog? Yo, where? Dang at. It's so hard for me to, like, sing the lyrics and try to be censored, and I'm like, is this a swear? Is that a swear? You know, it's tough. It's tough. But I do like rap. I'm a big hip-hop fan. I feel like that has subconsciously trained me to think on the fly in autopilot. So instead of me freestyling, I just do this all the time. I think that that definitely adds up. Likely case. Dude, what's the code? Samuel, if you don't have eye, literally, do you have eyes? Do you have eyes? Do you have eyes? Eyes. Eyes and ears. Mouth. Four legs. Eight teeth. What do you got, man? Literally, Bowfly MD 4K4. Come on. Come on, chat. Come on. Jeez. For the love of everything. If you don't know how to join using the code, you got to figure it out, man. Just saying. I can't help everyone. You got to figure it out, man. That's all I'm going to say. Hey, Brian from Chase. Hello, Megan. Howdy. How's you? How's Chase? How's the family? Amplify, why are you in creative mode? Some people, please leave the server so I can join. If anyone wants to back out, Amplify, you've been in here for a while. Take your creative mode shenanigans out of here. When's your birthday? Coleman, it's January 23rd. 1, 2, 3. I feel like there's more diamonds down here, but I don't know. Brian Bears is okay. Fine. I'll okay. Airblock settings. Come on. Da 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 da. Oh, I should give you mod privileges. Duh. Yeah, you're gone. Goodbye. Get him out of here. Get him out of here. Goomba. See you later. Yes, I can amplify. I can see it. Stop. Stop giving yourself stuff, cheater. I'll ban you. I don't care. I am a cloud. You get operator as well. Keep it chill. This is Bedrock Edition. I think the president could tan up a little better. It could be a more cohesive thing, you know? There you go. Nice. Ow. F's in the chat for our cylinder getting blown up by a creeper. Ouch. That's unfortunate. Yeah, there's definitely diamond through here. There has to be, dude. I don't know who Stringy Lamp is, but whatever. Yeah, give me a second, Eli. It takes a while to load up the list of users and all that. All right. Fair enough, Eli. La 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 la. Jody Jarvis is here. Hello. Hey, Brian, can you stream Minecraft Hypixel? Probably not. I like to keep it basic, you know? Keep it simple. Keep it as simple as I can make it, you know? I'm a very traditional guy, you know? Nothing down here? That's a lie. There has to be something down here, man. Who's your favorite rapper? Eminem. Which is kind of a cop-out answer, I guess. But it's the true one. Zing, there we go. I don't know what QE4 and QE5 is. I don't know what those are. Amplify, I missed a comment from before. Brian, they had cotton candy grapes at Sam's Club. You're missing out.
Ooh,
cotton candy grapes. I feel like those are either way too sweet or like incredibly good, and there's not really a fine line there. Or there is a fine line there, I should say. It's Cop Out True. Who is your second? Ooh, second? I like Kanye, but not his antics. I don't like the pedestal he's placed himself on, you know? Oh, hi, sir. How are you? How's the family? Yeah, I don't like his, yeah. Kanye West has the definition of nonsense going on. I mean, I get it, I guess, but I'm not really a fan of that. You know, I don't know who my second would be otherwise. I'd have to look through my phone. Not Jay-Z, not Lil Wayne. I'm not a big Wayne fan. Not my kind of rap. I mean, I really like Macklemore, but mine is definitely not NF. That is not my era of hip-hop, and I can clearly see the generational gap. The generational gap, baby. There it is. I'm going to cook up this stuff, I guess, while I'm down here. Because why not? Bam. All right, craft another one of these. Okay. And I could do a diamond one, but not right now. Not feeling it. I knew I liked you for some reason. Love Macklemore. I could probably recite every single song from The Heist. Actually, maybe every album, you know. And yes, I do have Diamond. I just got it here. I like Mozart. Nice. You like Tyler, the Creator. Tyler, the Creator, he's too, like, you know, I don't know. When the garage wakes you up because your mom leaves to go to the store at 7. My mother wakes me up every Saturday morning talking to my grandfather on the phone. She talks on speakerphone, and she also talks incredibly loudly. It's amazing. Why is pistachio put in green? Megan, you're asking a lot of great questions. No clue. But Macklemore, his music is too pretty for me. Not enough grit. You know, I understand that. I can see where you're coming from, Katie. I like Macklemore's and Ryan Lewis's first album is one of my favorites of all time. I have the vinyl of that, the deluxe edition version of that. I'm trying to think of like my favorites of all time. Let me see if I can figure out what it is. I love trying to catch up on text messages, and it's just like all these people. Like, there's so many group chats due to the situation. Do you like rock and roll? I do. Do I hear the moon theme from DuckTales in the background? Yes. I like most Kanye, and I like most of that album, Noah. I'll leave it at that. I will leave it at that, sir. Like, none of this new stuff here. DMX? DMX is too gritty for me. But, yeah, I can see you liking that. I hate rap? Well, I hate you. let's see. Where is Luke? Is he alive? I swear if he's dead. Is Luke alive? Luke? Hello? I don't know. Who knows? All right, whatever. Just chilling down here, you know? He's just chilling like a villain. It's all good. It's all gravy. What's that mean? I don't know. Like, he's just... DMX is too much. Fun fact, he actually showed up at the Lego store while I was not working. But my manager got to meet him, and my manager, he's a, you know, shortish Italian guy, and he has a picture next to DMX, who's like 6 feet tall, and he's like, it's great. It's great. Well, I hate you too, Bricks O'Brien. I'm glad the feeling is mutual, Master Dragon. And Pooh Bear likes Usher. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah! The clump with the homie. Does he secretly like Lego? No, he probably was just wandering in. He's probably like, whoa, I'm gonna go into the Lego store. I'm gonna try to find some Deadpool Lego. Like, because that's how I feel like DMX walks around. He's like, yeah, 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 you know? Isabella, you can't join? Well, that's not my fault. Other people leave. Do you still like Imagine Dragons? I do. Imagine Dragons just hasn't come out with music too recently. Yeah, right? Okay. Like I said, if you need any help, I'm here. I'm a YouTuber. Estella, thank you. I am too. I think I'm good. Hopefully. We'll see. We'll see. Rap was the best from the 90s to early 2000s, no question. I won't debate that. I just have a different vibe for what I like, but no, that's definitely a golden era. Oh My My is my favorite Macklemore and Ryan Lewis song. Ooh, let me show you my favorite. Can I think of my favorite? Ooh. Hold on. It's definitely not Can't Hold Us. It's not like a... No, it has to be 10,000 Hours, actually. 10,000 Hours is such a great intro song to that album. Oh, man. Like, I'll play it right here, actually, just for a hot second. Like, literally for like 5 seconds, or 10 seconds, rather. It's such a good song. Just imagine this, like, bumping, like, in the stadium. Oh, man. I hope that God decides to talk to them. That the people decide to walk with them. Regardless of pitchforks, cosigns, I jump, make sure the I'm getting all flustered because I'm like, ugh. But you know what I mean. Fantastic song. And as I go dark right there, oops. But you get the idea. Let the snare knock the air right out of your lungs. And let those words breathe oxygen. Just breathe. Amen. Regardless, I'ma say it. Great song. Yes, see, love Bricks O'Brien. You moved up to my favorite person status. Oh, boy. Glad I could be there. Thank you so much. Glad I could, you know? Lose Yourself is my favorite rap song ever, Agent. Oh, that's a fair weather choice, Katie. Come on. That's a fair weather choice. You can do better than that. Come on. I know it means a lot, but geez. Come on. Also, no one believes I'm Luke. I know you're Luke. Best Imagine Dragons song is Bad Liar. That's a good one. That's a good one. I will do you one better. I'll tell you, I heard this song live, and it transcended, dude. Get down with the victim. If you know you need one, you're stuck in the middle of all irrelevance. When your heart is beating, because you know that you got friction is so good. You can't fight the friction. So. So good. Wait, let me get to like the killer part here. Hold on. Wait. Give it a second. Lockjaw. Lockjaw, hold on, no, stop. Oh, that hurts. Oh, no. Oh, Lockjaw, no. Oh, that hurt. Oh, that hurt. Okay, I'm done. Oh. Ow. Oh, that hurt. Okay. Wow. Ow. Yeah, I'm good, Payne. I'm good. I got lockjaw. It's fine. Yeah. Yeah. Ouch. That hurt.
Okay.
You are the best, Brain, says Manny. I watch your show every day. Thank you, man. I got lockjaw, which happens if you, like, open your mouth way too, like, it just, yeah. Not a great feeling. Not great. But if you're going to rock out, you got to stretch first, warm up. I know. Well, I went from not opening my mouth like that much to like, you know. Oh, Primetime hates when I'm singing. Ah, yes, I forgot Primetime. There you go. There it is. Did someone just kick Ant? I don't know. We're gonna actually spice this up here. Just to keep everyone, you know, keep it a little fair here. I'm going to kick a few people out, give people who haven't been in here a chance right now, you know. Let's see. Like, I can't show who's actually online. Or I can't see who's actually online. Why did you do that? Why did I sing? I don't know. Let's see. Amplify left. So there you go. Shots and Monster are the best songs from Imagine Dragons. You haven't heard Friction live, though. You haven't heard Friction live. Alan Steinbeck is here. Hello. Hello. You've been in here a little while. Come check out my house when you get a chance, Brian. Gotcha. All right, Thomas wants to play PVZ. So we are out. Great live stream tonight. Much needed entertainment. There you go, Ashley. Glad you could join. Have a fantastic night. Continue to enjoy your time. T.I. is one of my favorites. He's one of my favorites as well. Yes, I agree. Absolutely. No Mercy is great. That whole album, very underrated in my opinion. I like Heavy as the Head. Very good. Radioactive, great, from Imagine Dragons, of course. Have you heard me favorite song? No. I have not. Unfortunately. Make sure the audio is still good here. Yeah, we're good. Okay, cool. I have not heard of any of those three, Noah, but I'm sure they're good. You have relatively good taste in music. I trust your opinion. So I wonder what's everyone doing up on the surface here. You know, we'll see what everyone's up to, because I'm pretty stacked on resources and materials right now, man. I'm rocking. I'm feeling pretty good. I'm doing pretty good, you know. Is Fortnite for kids? Technically, no. But I'd say it is. I would absolutely say it is. Okay, that's going to fall. But nothing else is. Cool. What is lockjaw? So when you open your mouth in like very quickly and without you like closing it quick enough, muscles spasm out right here and it causes you to like not be able to talk. That's like lockjaw. Your jaw gets locked up. So, yeah. Best Imagine Dragon song off the Top of the World, or Top of the World Believer, Imagine Dragon. Listen, if you're going to like Imagine Dragons, you got to expand your Imagine Dragons knowledge. You can't just go based off of one album, okay? At least one of you said Bad Liar was one of your favorite songs, or the best song. That I can get behind. Pitbull is my favorite rapper. Pooh Bear, I'm going to have to ban you from this chat. Don't you ever say something so ridiculous ever again in my presence. I swear, if you ever say that again, don't do it. You basically might as well have just sworn in my chat right now. Please don't. That is an objectively horrible, horrible opinion. You can hop on if you want to, Eli. Again, everyone, hold on to your stuff. Hold on to your stuff so it doesn't get stolen. If you die, you do respawn with all your stuff. Don't leave it out for other people to steal, okay? Because it's going to happen no matter what. Linda Queen just subscribed. Thank you. Pitbull is great. He just isn't a rapper. Exactly. He's a pop star. And he's great at it. Can't knock the hustle, man. The best YouTuber in the world. In my opinion, you're better than PewDiePie. Why is PewDiePie always the gold standard? You know, a lot of people like, you're better than PewDiePie. It's like, oh, that's great. Cool. I mean, thank you. I mean, I appreciate it. I know what you mean. Thank you. But you know, PewDiePie is not the best in general. He just has the most subscribers. That doesn't make him the best. The best is who your favorite is. And they might have only 20 subscribers. You know? But again, I get what you mean. Thank you. Could you check out the surface, Brian? Give me a second Worm Slayer. I appreciate the very kind request. Like, Brian, could you please, when you get a second? Thank you. It's not just like, hey, Brian, can you do a dab? You know? What's wrong with Pitbull, dude? He's awesome. He's a pop star. He's not a rapper. He's a pop star. There's a key difference here. Key difference. Jackson is crying. Please say hello. Jackson, listen. Relax. Calm down. Buddy, it's gonna be fine. It's all gonna be fine. Hey, it's all gonna be fine. It's all gonna be fine. We're gonna have a great time playing Minecraft. If we're gonna dance, and I'm gonna drink some Diet Coke to stay hydrated. That's not the best for hydration, but you know I can't have any, you gotta have sanitation. Sanitation, yes. The best rapper is a Rhesus rapper, yellow and orange, perfect. You know, Super Pizza Man, you either have some really great comments or some really bad ones, man. That one made me kind of shiver on that one. Not going to lie to you, man. Not your best one, but hey, it's fine. And also, the difficulty is on easy. That way the hunger doesn't, you know, like, decline too rapidly, you know? Could you say hi to my boy, Waylon? He's 5 and love watching your videos. Waylon, Ed, hello. Welcome to the stream. Hopefully you're having a fantastic day. And if you're not, then I hope it gets better by watching this a little bit. Playing some Minecraft here and living the best life, you know what I mean? Mining some iron, talking to you, talking to people in the chat. It's a great time, lovely time, tremendous time. Okay? So thank you for tuning in and saying hello. Appreciate it. Could you mod me again? Were you demod? Who kicked you? Listen, if anyone kicks it, listen, if you all are not going to behave in the chat and in this realm, I have zero issue canceling this subscription and we can just, you know, listen, just because you're all out of school does not mean I get to take up the role as a teacher or as a babysitter or anything. Listen, I got a lot of important things to do. All right. I gotta cry myself to sleep tonight, and I'm committed to that, alright? So, you know, keep at it, alright? Just saying. Check yourselves, people. Relax. What's your favorite song by Pitbull? I have no idea. That is, unfortunately, not one of the things I think of on a daily basis, Pooh Bear. I have no clue. Zero idea. Brixo babysitter. Drew is here. Hello. Drew, you need to get on Twitch, but I'm here on YouTube because of the situation. I'm glad that you're here, man. I'm like, man, it's not the same on Twitch without Drew, man. I'm glad you're here. Natalina, right now I'm streaming on YouTube, Twitch, Mixer, and Facebook. That way, whoever wants to watch on whatever platform they want to watch can. While the situation is currently going on amongst the globe. So, you know, want to give people the opportunity wherever it's most convenient for them. Ryan at spawn, there's a throne. Go there. Got you, fam. I'm on spring break right now, but I have to drive to Mount Rushmore anymore. I don't have to drive to Mount Rushmore anymore. Hallelujah. Were you taking classes at Mount Rushmore? Why were you taking classes in Mount Rushmore? I don't understand. Were you just hanging out on top of the mountain? You know? The YouTube streams in general will last however long I'm able to. Honestly, right now, the situation in Massachusetts is very hour-by-hour basis in terms of, you know, restaurants being open, retail places being open, etc. So I don't know how long this is going to last. All I can say is I'm going to do everything in my power to entertain all of you as much as I possibly can with the time I possibly have. So, you know, just take it for what it is, you know. Tell Drew I said to get the heck on Twitch or I will sick my mink army on him. That's what Mariute said. So, I agree wholeheartedly with that sentiment. So, when is the Bricks O Cinematic Universe coming out? I will happy play as Lincoln Log Larry. You know, one thing at a time, man. The book has to come out first. The book, then the album, then the movie. The book, album. Book, album. Game, movie. In that order. The people... So I put it in slow mode, that way people can, you know, chat and I can keep up with it. Pooh Bear, I did just make you a moderator, that way you can bypass slow mode. Because I know your comments and I trust you with that, so... And if anyone's misbehaving in chat. But that's so you can bypass it, because you're cool. Brian, if you need to try to find spawn, try crafting a compass. It will point you in the right direction. Thank you. I know it's actually right over here. I just wanted to see what was going on over here. If there was anything in the town I should have looted. But I know we're right over here. Brian, I'm going to move my house for you. Hey, fam. There you go. Thank you, Eli. You are so nice. All your fans, and I can't thank you enough. I was your 18th subscriber, and I love your videos. Always make me laugh, so thank you, thank you, thank you. You're welcome, Jody. You're very welcome. I do everything I can to keep the entertainment up as much as I can, especially with everyone in the situation right now across the world. I think having entertainment is more important now, right now, than it typically is, you know? Drew, I believe in you. Get to Twitch, man. I believe in you, man. We're here for you. We got you. Can you give me food? Isabel, I don't know. Maybe someone can donate. Maybe someone can't. I don't know. I am proud to be subscriber number 5. Hey, whatever subscriber number you are, it's appreciated. We don't, you know, I don't look at the numbers. It's whatever, you know? As long as I wake up and people still want to watch me, hey, that's all I can ask for. You should play Minecraft Earth. You should go and tell your parents you love them. How about that? Go tell mom, dad, go tell your cat, your dog that you love them. How about that? How about instead of you telling me what to do, I tell you what to do. Why don't you go tell your family that you love them? Embrace them. A warm, beautiful embrace, okay? All you people in this chat always tell me to do a lot of things. All the time. Okay, listen. Go tell somebody you love them. Go hug someone. Get your little brother, your little sister, your cousin, your auntie, your auntie, your grammy, your mommy, your mammy. Take those zebra flannel jammies and rock that. All right? Rock it. Have I given up on Rocket League? Absolutely. 100%. Got to head out. Got to binge watch Ripper Street on Netflix with the husband. See you Wednesday. Stay safe. Stay healthy. You too, Katie Holm. Uh-oh, the asking for mod crisis has been stirred up. Well, I gave a few people mod in here. That way they can bypass slow mode. Because I do have the YouTube chat in slow mode. That way I can better keep track of the comments and whatnot. That is probably a fixed thing that's going to happen. And I know I'm dying. It's fine. Trust me, chat. It's fine. Sean, do more Pokemon players. Jody, was that English? Who is Sean? You know what I mean? Who is Sean? Am I going to die? No, I'm good. Who is Sean? Kawhi Kid, hello. I would have the Sharpness Enchantment, Joss. Ryan, get control of your life again. I always have control of my life, Benjamin. Can't wait till the Nether update. I can't wait either, man. It's going to be good. Hey, when is that coming out? Do any of us know? Anything? Probably not, actually. They're kind of tight-lipped on that stuff, actually. Well, considering Netflix, I actually just got rid of, I would say Disney Plus, I guess, between the two. Yeah, the mods can bypass slow mode, but yes. F's in the chat for Gold Lion for not being careful with the ghast, clearly. Big oofs on that one. And I'm probably gonna... Yep. When will the stream end? Whenever I want to, prime time. It'll end when I start singing incessantly. I want to try to keep the streams a little bit longer. That way, you know, people can get a chance to tune in and all that. So, we'll see. My Smash main is most like, depending on the day, Pac-Man or Mr. Game & Watch. Last I heard it was coming out soon because of the situation. It's coming out sooner. What is? I must have missed your initial comment. I don't know what is, but sure. Ah, Deborah. I forgot. No. Well, actually, it doesn't matter because I'll just respawn. Yep. Yes, sir. With all my stuff. Look at that. I'm so cool. Oh, you did pathways. Wow. Hey, Worm Slayer. Finally went up to the surface here. Shout out to all of you actually behaving and doing stuff. Good for you. Oh, a farm? Fam, I got you. Let's get this bad boy started. Let's go. Let's go, people. Contribute to the farm, all right? We all got to look out for each other forever and always, all right? Let's go. All y'all get your act together. Plant some trees, all right? Definitely not going to play MLB 20 The Show. Don't you like... I know so many creators who would either, like, ignore that question that they, you know, like, if there's a game that they don't want to play, they would, like, ignore it or make up some excuse. I'm just like, no, I'm not going to play it. Like, I've seen a lot of people just, yeah. I'm throwing it out there, man, you know? Brian, I could actually write a good book about you, your life, and your career. Just reach out to my dad. Well, considering that you aren't me, I would probably be the best person to write it. Not you, but yeah. Oh, there's the throne. The Lazuli throne. Gotcha. Here we go. Bam. Look at this. This is nothing. Cool. Very nice. Cool. Yeah, please give advice on COVID-19. Stay inside. Look out for yourself and wash your hands, people. Just wash your freaking hands, okay? Wash your hands, bro. That's all you gotta do. Yeah, no, I trust you too. Yeah, you're good.
How many people are watching? 26? Wow.
A lot of you are watching all across the internet, man. Thank you so much. I'm going to head out and watch The Voice. Why are you going to watch garbage programming like that when you can watch garbage programming right here, man? What's up with you? London Montgomery asking, can we lick windows? No, don't lick windows, children. Don't do that. It looked like two Steves are sneezing on you. Yeah. Welcome to the Minecraft server. I'm sad, Jackson. Why are you sad, man? What are you? Talk to me. Talk to me, man. What do you got? This is a very nice house. Anthony Shrine to Halo. That's a killer shrine right there, man. That's a good one. Very good one. I rode the Hagrid motorbike ride at Universal last week. It was awesome. If you ever go to Universal, it's worth the wait. Well, none of us can go to Universal right now. Hey, none of us can do that. But, yes, I will be going there probably next year. Hopefully sooner. Who knows, man? Why am I putting gravel in a furnace? Please stop. Can I have a shout-out? My name is Gabe. No. Jackson deleted his videos on his iPad and now has regrets. Jackson, we all learn life lessons like that, man. Just gotta, you know, meow it out, man. Gotta get record some more videos in that case. Okay, so let's see. You're getting banned. Brain, did you hear about LEGO Super Mario World? No, not at all. Not at all. Get him out of here! Ileana licked a window today just to be funny. Ileana, what did I literally tell you? Don't lick windows. Literally told you not to lick windows. You know? Come on. Don't lick windows. Jeez. Hello, I won't be here long, but I just wanted to say hi. Candy pie balloon. Those are three different things combined together. Hello. Thank you for joining the stream and saying hello. Rip, too many people, so I can't join. Yeah. He totally didn't just do a podcast about Lego Mario. I know, right? IKR, LOL. Totally did. And I think it was a great piece of content, man. Just saying. I think that went super well. Drew, I just uploaded that to the YouTube channel. It's not on any streaming services. It's just out there. It's a single individual thing, you know? Best line of 2020. Don't lick windows. Great line indeed. Can everyone tell me their name from the YouTube chat in here? You can't upload videos to Twitch. I know. But, like, tell me what your name is from the YouTube chat. They blink? Huh? Why? They blink? No, tell me your name from, like, in Minecraft into your actual thing. Because I don't want people in here who aren't in the chat and who are actually, you know, following along here, you know? Jeez. Yeah, people blink now. That's cool. That's sweet. Brian, why was I banned? Were you the earpiece person? You were stealing my iron, so I banned you. Best line of 2020 is, if I saw a kid in my office, I'd roundhouse kick them in the face. No, it's roundhouse kick the child in the teeth. That's the exact line. And, you know, if a child manifest, if a person just appeared in my office, I would roundhouse kick him in the teeth. Of course. Primetime, have a good night, man. Thank you. You're Viola Drew. Gotcha. Okay. Yeah, so if anyone is caught stealing or just being annoying or getting in other people's ways or whatnot, it's an automatic block from the server. No second chances. Just done. Just so you know. Your family gaming. Nice. Well, excellent. Hi, Anthony. I will protect you, Brian. Thank you. Thank you very much. And see, this is why we can't have nice things, children. It sounds like a shame to be banned by Bricks O'Brien. It kind of is. If you get banned by me, then that's more of an indication on yourself than me, you know? I don't ban people often, you know? Okay, I eat the sand instead of licking windows. Gotcha. Gold Lion, I will ban you if you don't leave me alone. And I'm just going to wait. Okay, there he goes. There he goes. Rule number one of the... I think it's like rule number two, actually. It's like, don't be annoying. There you go. I don't know what to do. I mean, you could eat the sand instead of the windows. You're technically bypassing the window licking rule I have around here. Technically. Technically, you got the right idea. Technically. Look at that. 7 blocks of iron. Nice. Nice. Build a raid farm? There's no way we can articulate the server in survival mode to make a raid farm. No. You have way too high expectations for this chat, Worm. No way. I mean, I love all y'all, but there's not a chance. No, I don't do shoutouts if you ask for them. Hey, so also, real quick, just to reiterate here. Let's see. We have, there's 19 people on Twitch. Hello. And Candy Pie Balloon followed. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. I'm trying to see how many subscribers there are, but it doesn't look like I can. Not on here, at least. Samuel, stop being annoying. If everyone stopped being annoying, that'd be great. There's 38 subscribers on the Twitch channel. If we get to 50, there's another emote that will be unlocked. I already know what it's going to be. It's a good one, I promise. Why do you not use headphones or wear earbuds? Because I don't feel like it. I don't feel like I need to wear them. It's just like I can hear. I like to hear the ambient noise around me. And then the ear cut, it's too, you know, it's too much. The kid heard your voice and came running in. Hello, Ashley. How you doing? Happy Monday. Hope everyone's doing well in the household. I know I haven't been here very long at all, but it seems fun here, and I'd like to come again next time. But for now, goodbye. The way you worded that sounds like you're a computer, but that's fine. Thank you. Appreciate a candy pie balloon. I can assure you it is a tremendous time, great time, lovely time here. No nonsense, fun time. I'm curious, Brian, how many subscribers do you have on YouTube? If you don't want to answer, that's fine, though. I have more subscribers than the current year we are in. Brian, since you banned me, I'll unsubscribe. Can we get some Fs in the chat from Isabella? Because she decided to steal stuff from me and wants to unsubscribe. Hold on. Let's get a... How much iron? 21 iron and blocks. Nice. Nice. There we go. Make a greenhouse with a farm? We don't need to in here because the outside is not going to freeze over the water. But we can keep it outside, you know? Let me press F on the world's smallest keyboard. Did I just lose my thing? I might have. Oh, well. Whatever. It's fine. Small bit image. Hey, it's fine. Listen, if people aren't going to behave, come on. You know? Just saying. You know? You just got to. All I'm saying is just behave. Don't be annoying and behave. It's a simple philosophy. You know what I mean? I'm a 24-year-old guy. I've dealt with annoying people my entire life. I deal with myself. And just like the camera, deal with me. Listen, just behave. Don't steal stuff. Wash your hands and don't lick windows. Have you watched Bob Ross, Brian? Yes, I have. Ooh, yeah, there we go. Please don't use caps in the chat, Isabella. Thank you. Get more diamonds now, please. Jody, you're making a lot of demands in this chat. I don't like it, man. Chill. Relax. And F's in the chat for our cylinder. I say these things on a regular to my kids. Yeah. Don't be annoying. Wash your hands. Don't lick windows. And behave yourself. It's good. Well, gotta go, but it's been a great stream. Worm Slayer, have a good night. What is the sign? I don't know. The mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. Yo, Brian, when have you? Drew, finish your sentence. When will you post the hat in time? Ooh. Soon, maybe? It's on prime time. But not here. What is this outfit? What? Is this? Are those cat ears? Are you a wolf? What are you? What? No? ODST, talk in chat. What do you got? Can I please be a moderator? No. I am a emo. A likely cause. That's correct. Brian's chest, do not steal. Hey, man. I like your Paper Mario series. I like my Paper Mario series too, man. Very proud of that one. Shout out also, can we get some Fs in the chat? So here's the thing. I went to PAX East 2020, and if it were a week later, it would have gotten canceled. The biggest anime convention in the Northeast, Anime Boston, has officially been canceled. Can I get some Fs in the chat for all of the anime fans who will be without their precious gathering of minds and of feelings. It's a very traumatic time, and the amount of 13-year-olds on Twitter that were raging because they're like, wait, you can't cancel my anime convention. Relax. A lot of kids were mad, though. A lot of kids were mad, bro. A lot. So, yeah. That's sad. It's a little sad. Do you mean to ever collect Pokemon cards? Yeah, I can't do it, man. I can't do it. It's too much money, you know. I haven't been here since PAX. How was it, Brian? Phenomenal. Absolutely phenomenal. I've talked about it a little bit in videos. I want to do like more podcasting, so I want to talk about my experience there. So, hopefully I'll get a chance to soon. Pokemon is anime. There's a difference between Pokemon and Fate Zero. Like, Pokemon is very mainstream, and I know that. But, like, mainstream in, like, an appealing way for me, you know? Ooh-woo. You're relaxing to watch. Thank you, Pooh Bear. As I just ooh-wooed in your ear. How is Matt doing? Great question. No idea. Matt is his own entity, all right? When Matt shows up, he shows up, and Matt is just like a... Like, I don't know, man. I need a torch. I need a doctor. I'm about to lose my mind. You've been gone for so long. I'm running out of time. I need a doctor. All right, so that... Yeah, that's gonna get close. Do you ever get those Pac-Man figures you were going to get in your first Minecraft playthrough? No, I did not, because I knew to not spend my money on that site because I actually never shipped out any of their orders, and now their website is closed down, and they kept everyone's money. But that's beside the point. So I'm going to take all this beef here. Another car singing stream soon? Hopefully. It would be exclusively on Twitch, Pooh Bear. Not going to lie to you. Because I can only stream to one platform at once while I'm in, on the phone. I can't do multiple, and I'm definitely going to choose Twitch over another. Wow. That looks just like me. ODST, you do not have my permission to use my likeness. But thank you. There you go. Oliver says hi. Ross, hello. Oliver, hello. Ross, I'm sure you've seen the updates to the mall. Quite the situation. I give it a week. No. 4 days before it shut down. 4 days. Just saying. But Oliver, long time no see, no talk, buddy. How you doing? Hope you're doing well. Hope the family's doing well. Well, I know the family's doing well because both parent, mom and dad stopped by today. Yes. I don't know why it's so hard for me to find you on Twitch. You literally type in Bricks O'Brien. Literally type in this. Literally type in that. That's all you got to do. Yeah, Jody, I remember I was talking about Burger King, and you know what? How I've changed as a person, because I haven't eaten Burger King in probably like 2 years. Close. Like, I haven't had Burger King in a long... Why are there so many people in my house? Aunt, get out of my house. Get out of my house. Get out. Get out. Aunt, stop protecting me. Get out. Get, no, I know, yeah, get out of here, yeah, exactly, don't let the door hit you on the way out, Goomba, see you later, all these people in my house lurking around here, stay, hey, don't sulk, Aunt, all right, no, stay out, stay, get these emotional people out of my house, all right, I'm pretty much salty that you still left YouTube 2 weeks after I got mod. Well, listen, if you go to Twitch, you'll get mod too. What do you want me to say? What can I say except you're welcome? Do you have to sign in on Twitch? No. To watch? It's free. Do you love Wendy's? No. Stay away from Burger King. Stay away from gaining weight. Oliver going to try to join now. If anyone has been in here... Yeah, Will Sky and Benny Boy, you've been in here a while, all right? If you two can leave, you've been in here quite a while. Try to let other people join in on the action. Oliver is a tremendous, tremendous supporter of the show. Okay? Try to get him in here. All bands are final. Isabella, sorry. Oh, man, we're joining now. There you go, Autumn. Excellent. Can Ileana join in a few? Sure, as long as there's openings. But the people that have been here the whole time, try to, you know, cycle people through here. Hello, Lucas. Get out of my house. Why are you here? Stop blinking. What do you want? What do you want? I need to distress. I do too. Why are you in the... Stop. Get... Stop it. Stop. Stop it. I know, intruder in my house. All these people, get out of my house. Imagine if I told all you, like, my address. And you'd just be, like, standing out my window. You'd be looking out the window, like... The whole time. The whole time, dude. I'm so lost. Can you help me? No. No. You literally just jump off and die, and you'll respawn at spawn. You're fine. This is Eli's old house. I'm destroying it. You have to deal with these children? Like you're not one of them? Game Master? Hello? Hello? I'm off to kill the dragon. And no. I'm going with you, sir. No. We're going together. All right. Conrad Bros, hello. Where are we going, Ant? Come on, man. Gotta go, Brian. Enjoy chatting. Hey, have a good night, Pooh Bear. Enjoy everything, life, etc. Banner. Bam. Boom. I thought it would be a bit more strenuous to stream for longer, but it's not too bad right now, you know? Wow. Nice house. Weary Deadpool subscribe. Thank you, man. It's full. Dang. Hey, listen, get some of these people. Yeah, listen, hold on. Let me make some room here. What is Twitch Prime? If you have Amazon Prime, then you can activate Twitch Prime for free and subscribe to a channel of your choosing every month. I would be absolutely honored if you chose me. What happened here? Because you've been in here a while. You know, it can go to someone. And I'd be very honored if you chose me. If anything, choose someone, you know. All these kids are wanting Brian's full attention. Kids, chill. I know, man. Why are you mean I did nothing to you? You've been in here a while. I'm trying to get more people in here. And since there's only 10 people available in the chat or in the room at one time, I want to make sure everyone gets a fair shake. So if you got kicked, you'll be able to come back. But you need to have online. But you don't need to have realms specifically. Not that I know of. She'll only be on for 30 minutes. I believe she's KMD, right? Yeah, that's fine. Mr. Enderman. Ouch. Postal Lotus. F's in the chat for Postal Lotus on that one. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah, buddy? Yeah. Yes, sir. There we go. The stronghold is this way. Ant, you lead the way, man. OMG, you just made Nate's day. What did I do? The stronghold is this way. Let's go. Everyone who wants to kill the Ender Dragon, follow me and Anthony McLeod. Sir Anthony McLeod leading the way. Oh my. Follow the positions, children. What are you trying to lead us toward death? Sir? Postal is Alistair. Nice. Excellent. Anthony? Were you leading us to death? The world didn't load. Oh, got you. the Ender Dragon is this way into death. Oh, man. All right, cool. Let's go this way. I've been waiting the whole time since he's been streaming. Cool. Glad he got a chance to join in. That's why I kicked other people out, to give other people a fair chance. La, 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 la. The Brian Brigade. Well, it's really Aunt McCloud leading us in a battle here. Oh, it's invisible. I gotcha. Here we go. Who else is coming to kill the Ender Dragon? Go to these coordinates. Follow us. Let's go, Anthony. Oh, he's not loading properly. Okay. Nice. He can't move up. What is Ant? You good? Fam. You good? I guess not. Okay. Hi, Brian Michaels here. Hello, Michael. Hello, Blair. How are both of you? Happy Monday. Happy Minecraft Monday, ladies and gentlemen. Why is Anthony... What is wrong with you? Are you good? You good, fam? I'm not annoying, am I, Brian? Well, Game Master, you constantly ask for Matt. That's the only thing, but... Nah, you're fine. Shout out to Pizzatono. Pizzatono. Oh, the world isn't loading. Aunt McCloud, load back in. Quit and join back immediately. That's what I'll suggest. That's cool. I'm back. There you go, Big Kev Dog. How you doing, man? You have to join the realm via this down here. If you can't join, then that means it's full. Oops. The virus is definitely affecting the Wi-Fi. I'm going to use the restroom for a brief moment here. I'm surprised I've been streaming for this long, man. I'm going to... And McCloud's back. So I'm going to leave you with the birds here for a hot minute. Been a little while since the birds have taken over. But enjoy the sounds of the pretty little birdies while I use the facilities. I shall be right back, ladies and gentlemen. Meow, meow. Stay a little, soothing sound of the little birdies, you know? Jafiel. Yeah. So how are the birds? You like them? They good? Hopefully good. You know? Howdy. Yeah. The birds are going fast because it was actually in, it's on times two speed. Listen, anything involving Matt, I don't know. So, I don't know. All right, Christina, Game Master, I don't know. And you're welcome for the shout out, Ross. Of course. My cat loves the bird channel. I like it too. Anthony, we ready? Yes, sir. Here we go. I'll look at it later and deal with it, Super Pizza Man, but thank you for telling me. Ba-da-da. I gotta eat real quick, but it's fine. How far is this stronghold? Do we know? Anthony? Well, it's probably relatively close, I guess. Oh, thank you, Super Pizza Man. Wait. Well, if you guys just go to the coordinates that you see on screen, then you'll be able to find us. So that's the easy... That's the benefit of having this world on loaded on what it's specifically loaded on. That was the sentence. So if you just go right over toward that way, you'll be totally fine. Worm Slayer Link YT, hello. We're going on a... Grand ol' adventure here, man. No, you're good. I don't usually accept friend requests from people now because those, like, I haven't been able to, like, accept many people really recently. So I'm trying to keep it fair for everyone and, you know. Come on. And yes, sir. Come on. I just need to regen a little bit of health. I'm fine. I got it, Anthony. I got it. Hold on. Nope. Ooh, that was close. Ed is back. Hello. I can't stay long, but I just wanted to support. Thank you, Worm Slayer. Weren't you just here, though? Nice solo, Brian. I mean, it's fine. And thank you. I made people mod on here to bypass slow mode. So if there was like a VIP system, I would do that. But most of the people who are mod here, I already, like I trust. So it's like, yeah. Trying to still figure things out, Drew. YOLO My Boys is back. Thank you. Hello. So what might end up happening... is once we get to the Ender Dragon location, we're going to go and cap it off for now. And then ideally, turn the server back on for, you know, when it actually is time to next play. So that way, if you want to join in on the Ender Dragon slaying, we can do that, you know. Hey, what's your joke, Worm Slayer? And that almost ended very poorly. Hi, Brilliant. Hi, Love to Learn. How are you? And I know it's max players right now. I'm trying to do the best I can to get people in as frequently as possible. It's tough sometimes. And how much farther is this place? Like, how much... Just so I know. Is it, like, wicked far? Probably is. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay. We've got that, yeah. Oh, nice. I'll let you take that one. Can someone TPKMD? Can I do that? There we go. Nice. Hey, there it is. Beautiful. That actually worked out very surprisingly well. And then KMD left. Okay. Bye. Bye, Ileana. I'm just following it. I don't know how far it is. Oh, okay. Oh. It worked and kicked her out. Ouch. I don't know why. But if you want to, because I'm kind of starting to feel tired. If we wanted to, like, leave it off kind of right here, and then eventually if I want to teleport everyone over here, if everyone or specific people want to get teleported last time, or next time, rather, we can have a big Ender Dragon fight with a bunch of us and do that way. That might be good. Yeah, because I'm going to record more videos and stuff, and I got to eat a little bit of dinner. So, yeah, got some mac and cheese bowls and stuff, so I'll probably end it for right now. But obviously, you know, a 2.5-hour stream on a Monday, not too shabby. So the way it's going to work for a lot of these streams going forward, at least for the foreseeable future, I am going to stream on multiple platforms. And I'm going to stream hopefully for longer, depending on the situation and the way it all works out. I can't really... You're all, thank you. I don't know what the situation is going to be, if I'm going to be able to the same extent, because my office is obviously in a different location than my home. So if I will be at home, then I have to be home and I have to work with my circumstances there. But obviously, I'm going to have to prioritize video making over live streaming, because a lot of you appreciate the, you know, the playthroughs. So yeah, doing everything I can here. Thank you, Toxic. I am probably going to leave Smash Bros. To just being played with Matt, Game Master, because I enjoy it better with Matt being here, you know? And I think you all do, too. So I'm going to leave this off for right now and get on out of here. I want to appreciate all you being here, you know? I'm going to do it, again, as I have said multiple times, I'm going to do everything I can to keep you all entertained while this situation, unfortunately, continues to unfold. We'll see how long it'll last. See you Wednesday. Bricky, thank you all so much for being here and tuning into the live stream. Shout out to Ed. I don't know about Halo, man. I they might be dead on arrival. We'll see. Shout out to Ed and Anthony. Thank you so much for staying and modding and all that. Walter White. Well, hello and bye. YOLO Boys, love to learn. Worm Slayer. Game Trooper, Game Master, Lando Red, the Dickey family, of course, and everyone else for being here. Continue to stay safe, sanitize, and be good to each other, okay? Gotta promise me that. Take care of yourselves, take care of your families, and continue to meow it out. Ignore this end card here. I will see you again, presumably at 6 p.m. on Wednesday, provided that things go well. Shout out to Luke for being here. Razor, the Sorodans. And Autumn, and Marita, and Drew. Thank you all so much. I'll see you again Monday. Wednesday at 6. Peace out, people. Stay safe. Bye.